put in a two-story window. Safety harness on. This is why you got a brother who knows how to run equipment. Putting in a PGT 33 by 63 inch pictured window, colonial style. Ready to do another window. As you see, before the window goes in, we gotta put caulking on the outside of the flange here. Alright, getting ready for the second window to go up. There's Dave, he's the driver. Much easier to put these heavy windows in with a lift. Gotta use the lift because inside the house are these windows, so it's all open from the first floor to the roof. Second window's in, you're gonna pack that in, and we're gonna move to the third window. Third window in, top of the stairs. show you on the inside. It's all open. Right there above the stairs, the window going in now. And now that's in. You can tack that in, then we'll start installing them.
Now with the windows in place, first thing's going to be leveling the bottom, getting your first screw in, then you got to plumb it up, shim where it needs to be shimmed. You're going to be using 1/4 inch by 3 1/4 long tapcons. See, leveling the side of the window, make sure it's level and plumb. Getting the shims in where the screws go. Make sure it's solid.
There we go.
See the shims there? So the screws are going to be solid, fastened against the block. Using a hammer drill now to drill the holes. Use a 3/16 bit SDS hammer drill. After it's level, you're putting a screw in each corner. That way it won't move out of plumb or out of level. As you're drilling, you want to hold the window to pull it in to keep the seal nice and tight. If you're on the stair window, there's a bigger gap, so you got to use a 1/4 inch shim board. It goes in on the side. Putting in the screws using an impact gun. It's a lot easier to get them screws in. Here, the window's done. When the window is done, you can see you got to cuff the outside flange, seal the window up. There's no water getting in.